So I'm gonna have a public discussion with former Prime Minister Yukio Hatoyama in Genron Cafe. So this is going to be a really great equation. So Genron Cafe is headed by the great philosopher Hiroki Azuma. Yeah. And that's Prime Minister Yukio Hatoyama. Great guy. So I'm having this wonderful conversation with former Prime Minister Yukio Hatoyama in the great Genron Cafe. Founded by the great philosopher Hiroki Azuma. This is intermission, and I'm going back to the room now. Yeah, this is a great place to discuss philosophy, politics, and so on. We are going to part two.